Bacon.
This is Earth Radio. And now here's human music.
Morning, morning, morning.
Honestly, I wouldn't employ them. They couldn't run an ice cream van. You know, what would you like? A number 99? Oh, hang on, that's not a 99. Did you want a flake of that? Oh, sorry, I've given you a magnum. Oh, well, that's what they're like. They're useless. Well, here's another one. Oh, you need to organise your own connection between the bin and the extractor. Didn't you know that? Well, no, funny enough, I'm not a mind reader. If I had the power of second sight, I'd be working in a feckin' circus, wouldn't I?
Well, can I have three cheesy chips and a can of Brio, please?
How's it going? It's your boy Toot, and today is Friday, which means it is. And so you know what that means? It's time lapse time. Let's go.
When the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, then I watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay. Watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. I've had nothing to live for, and look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. This 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dock my home. Now I'm just gonna sit at the dock of a place.